Hey everyone, in this quick video I'll show you how Paste just got a lot smarter with Apple Intelligence. You can now write proofreads and refine your text right inside Paste, and no extra tools needed. Let's take a look. So now we can just open Paste and select any text item. Here an example, I wanted to share an email, and so you can simply right click on it, select writing tools in here. That will bring us to the edit mode, and first let's just start from on proofread. It seems like it found a typo and it fixed it, so yeah, looks good, accept it. And then we just wanted to make this email sound a little bit friendlier, so I'll just select friendly from this list. Here we go, it does look friendlier, so I think I'm gonna accept it as well and save the item. So now I'm ready to paste it to any email client, message app, or whatever to share it with my colleagues. So that was it for this update. Apple Intelligence in Paste is available now on Mac, iPhone, and iPad. Give it a try and let us know what you think in the comments below. Stay tuned for more updates and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.